Hi, my name is Tibi and I am sitting in front of the library. We are before the official opening now, but just for you guys, let's have a look exclusively. Never leave your card at home. Let's see how the library looks like. We are now here at the information desk. Near it, you can find the social sciences reading room. On the second floor, there is the business economics reading room. And on the top of the library, the journal reading room took its place. Shall we have a closer look? At the information desk, you can ask your questions. In this floor, you can find most of the computers and you have scanning opportunity as well. The library holds the Writing Center trainings in those rooms, and if it is empty, you can use it by your own. The library gives only the physical place for the financial laboratory. And finally, here you can check out by yourselves. Let's go through to the social science reading room. Here, you have the best opportunity to study. Additionally, the dictionaries can be taken with you. We are now on the second floor. It is not a quiet place, yet the best idea to study together to have a reservation on the group study rooms. We are now on the top of the library, in the journal reading room, where you can find the journals and the novels as well. It is the best place to study. Also a fascinating room, a part of the rare books collection, is here. In conclusion, the library is a cozy little island included in the university. If you would like to be part of this life, come and get your card. But also you have the opportunity to read at home by using the VPN connection.